where's the difference? Like, yeah, $400. What's popping, gang? It's your girl GC Money, aka the Repetitive, but I am back at it again with another banking YouTube video. In today's video, you guys, I will be doing a video that I don't think I've done on my channel before. Very highly requested video. So in today's video, you guys, I will be comparing some dupes and some real. And today we'll be doing the Yeezy Foam Runners, you guys. So if you're new to my channel, definitely subscribe to the Private Bank Juicy Gang. And if you return, welcome back, you guys. Make sure you turn your post notifications on so you get notified as soon as I post a new video. Make sure you guys go follow all of my socials. Y'all know where I be at, okay? These are not replicas, okay? There's a difference. Replica is replica, okay? There'll be a definition. Replica is more on like exactly. And a dupe is just like, have you ever been to Walmart and you seen like a Birkenstock? It looks the same, but it doesn't have like Birk on it and have like similar features. It just looks like it. So yes, I do sell these. This is not to like hate on the real ones or hate on the duplicates, because this is more on promotion for my business. I just want you guys to see how there's literally no difference. If you are hypebeast, you're going to be like, there's a difference. There are small little differences that you guys are going to see in the video. Definitely go shop with me if you want these shoes. Under $50, they look exactly the same. Quality is like perfect, and you're going to be like if you bought these, I'm sorry for you, because you should have shopped with me. These are the real foam runners right here. Super big, as you see, the quality amazing, really big. And then these are some dupes from the Juicy Print. These are not replicas or anything, just dupes. They have a little bit of holes, as you see already. Sizing is definitely different. So obviously, as you guys see, the colorway is different. This is more darker. The real ones, this is like a sand colorway. I'm not really sure, it's like a sandy ashy type of color. Hopefully you can see it. It's like that nude color, and this is more ashy white. The material is very like, this feels more like sandpaper. Not really sandpaper, I mean it feels the same, but it feels more smooth. And it's, I can tell, like, if I was a blind person, I could tell that it was like shiny. I don't know, the material, it gives me like a different material. This gives me more like plastic, like hard. It's very, very hard and stiff. The dupe is definitely like just firmly. With these, they're very like very squeezable, very like stretchy. Now this is a man's shoe, you guys, and this is a woman's, so I don't know if that would be different. So let's talk about detailing on the shoe. As you guys see, there's a hole right here. It's giving me the same, like I don't really see any difference. The hole looks like it's in the same placement. There's a hole right here, and there's a hole right there. The same placement. This shoe's smaller and this shoe's more bigger. You guys can't see it, but there's definitely like an increase right here, you guys. Like a line, it's like a lining, and then there's like inner lines, you guys. So let's see if this has it. It does have the inner line. It's not too deep, but they're there. And then I do see like the increases. They're not like too deep like the real ones, but it's there. Holes are exactly the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Everything is the same with the holes. Our pocket holes give me the same thing, just not as open as much. Like these look more open, and this is just like so tight. This right here is the most important part of this shoe. It looks and how it's firmed, and then you see the V. The dupes don't have that really. It's not really like it's you can see it, but it just looks, it doesn't look, it does not really give. It doesn't have that big space with the V. Like right here, just, it doesn't go really out like the other ones. The back really makes the foam runners, makes it very unique. And theirs come up a little bit higher on the real one. Like it's huge right here. It comes up and then it has like this high indention. You go on here, it's not, it's not even the same. Like it's low. It's like going inwards. It's definitely a big thing. I wish that it was like more high right here, and then like going way higher. They just kind of did, like they just put a big, like, I don't know, it's not giving it back. Like you can definitely tell, I can tell it didn't really put detail into the back. With the holes, the most important part of the dang shoe. Where's the difference? Like, yeah, $400, $440, like you get what you pay for, and that's not it. Shout out to my vendor for dupe. They definitely stepped it up. Like the inside, it's like all bubbly, as you guys see. The same thing with the real one. It has that bubbly inside bubbly right here. Difference, of course, because it's the real shoe. It has like the size info, of course. Dupes don't really like have size info unless it's like you put it in there. Let's get into the most important part of the shoe. As you guys see, everything is the same. It looks like they do have a little dot at the top right there, but it's not really like open. I have a dot, but it's like, it just looks like a circle. Nothing looks different. This side is like a little smaller than the other side, but as you guys see, the same over here, right there. The top has an indent just like, it's way too closer, and this is like way too, like, it's not that close. Here's an indent, there's an indent, there should be an indent right here, but that's the indent, and then that's the indent. See, oh, here it is. There they are, and then that one. I'm telling you, no difference at all. And that's really it. That's like all this shoe. You want a $40 shoe, which is amazing quality, as you guys see. I love this shoe. Everyone says these shoes are so comfortable. This is a shoe from the Juicy Print. It's very new. You'll see on my website how it looks. Now, y'all know me, if this price does go down, definitely I'm gonna get me a pair, because I love the colorway. With Yeezy slides, a whole different ball game. They look simple and they look like nothing. You can tell the difference, and I'm definitely gonna do a video on that. With these, people are like, oh my god, where you get your shoes from? I got white pair. I have so many pairs, y'all gotta go check out my website. If you want the real ones, or if you're just a hype and you're gonna like drag me in this video, or you're just like, it's a difference, I'm definitely just go ahead and pay $400-$500. For these shoes. Save your coins. You don't even gotta shop with me. I just want to show people that there's literally no difference. You don't have to spend hella bread to get the look. Now, if you do want a replica shoe, which as you guys see, it's not really needed, replicas would have all of this. They would have the box, they would have the sizing, they would have the D size. There's really no point even getting a replica if it's fake. Don't spend all your money on a replica. Just get a dupe. It's no point to get a replica if it's fake. Now, you can get dupes all day long, honey. I shop at Walmart for Crocs and Birkenstocks because it's still, I just want the damn look, okay? So when it comes to replicas, it was no point to even try when you could have just bought some dupes for cheap, or even just got the real ones. Like, replicas are just stupid and they make you pay like all this money. Definitely just get a dupe, girl. It's not even that serious. If you guys like videos like this, definitely comment down below some more shoes you want to see. Now, if you want to get some shoes from me, I just say size up. I've had a few customers, maybe like two, say they were a little too crampy. If you like me, like to wear socks, like chill and like make it like stylish, then definitely size up. Either go up or just stay right size. So I love you guys. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe on this video. You guys go follow all of my socials, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, Juicy Gang.